this snake back. She's too small to keep. We conserve our snakes around here so they can reproduce. This is a little female. She flattens her tail out there at the very base of her tail. That's where she has her babies. But she's very, very young. They're born with one rattle and one button on the end of their, where they're rattling. She's making noise, so she's eaten or shed her skin at least once, maybe twice. But she's not near big enough to keep, and we'll let her get bigger and grow up, and I'll put her back.
Someday.
This is a male. His tail doesn't flatten out like that female.